everybody up. They're all getting ready for your big day. I gotta get my hair out of my face so that I can do your hair. Okay. So, are you ready? Do you have a picture? You have a picture for me to look at? It looks like what we need to do first is curl your hair. So I have a wand. Let me turn it on. We will let it heat up a minute. And let me just look closer. There's little braids there throughout. Okay, let me make sure I have my pins. Do you want any hair crystals? Okay. This doesn't take long to heat up. Let me feel it. Yeah, it feels pretty warm. So I'm gonna take your hair in sections. Let me just turn it, and we'll just stick it at the top of your head. And I'll curl it by sections. So let me just. Okay. Yeah. I know your hair is pretty thin, huh? It's okay. Make do with what we've got. Okay. So that is the first layer. You just do another one here. Yeah. And then this section. Okay, and then this section. Okay. And then we'll do the last section. We'll do over here first and wrap it around. Then we'll do this section and wrap it around. Okay, and then this section and we'll wrap it around. And then this last section. Turn that off. Set it over here to cool down. Let me just like tease your hair a little. Not tease it, but like loosen the curls. Because they do look pretty loose in this picture. So just loosen them. Okay. Then take here, if you could turn to the side. Perfect. I'm going to take these hairs and I'm just going to braid them. And then I'm going to put it right here. And we are going to pin it. We're going to pin it. And she has two of them, so let me underneath it. Just okay. And then I am going to just pull on the braids. Pull on the braids. So they're looser. Okay. And then turn to the other side, and I'm going to do the other side. And we're going to put it here. And we're just going to stick it in. Okay, and then we're going to do one right below it. I'm going to take those hairs and do a little turn to face, like your back of your head to me. So I'm going to take the ends of those braids and I'm just going to like twist it. And I'm going to put this one so they're cute little flowers hanging out. Okay, and I'm just going to... Okay, that looks so good. Turn to face me. Okay, I know it. I've already turned it off, but let's do these side pieces super quick. Okay, and then okay, good, good, good. Okay, and then I'm just gonna get it off your shoulders. You go look at the mirror and tell me what you think, if you want me to change anything. Oh, I know what I forgot to do. Turn, I need to see this side. Okay, let me just loosen those braids. Okay, yeah, that looks so good. You are gonna be the most beautiful bride ever. It looks amazing. Yeah, tell me what you think. Awesome. Okay, so the wedding starts, like all the festivities and the wedding itself, the ceremony starts in like an hour. So if you need to go to the bathroom, do that before you put your dress on, in my opinion. As your maid of honor, let me know if you need anything, absolutely anything. I'll help you get into your dress and put your veil on. And yeah, I'm so excited. It's gonna be amazing. Yeah. Okay. Okay, well, you go get ready. Let me know when you're ready to put your dress on. And your makeup's done. Yeah, just relax, breathe. Everyone else is still getting ready. I gotta do my hair and makeup. But it's gonna be a beautiful, perfect day, okay? Without a worry in the world.